Welcome back to CBS This Morning. Here's a look at some of this morning's headlines. The Kansas City Star reports Missouri Democratic Senator Claire McCaskill is calling for a federal investigation of an alleged $90 million billing scheme at a Missouri hospital. CBS This Morning reported on billing practices at Putnam County Memorial Hospital last week. McCaskill says an outside management company was using the hospital as a shell organization for questionable lab billings. An attorney for the management company was not immediately available for comment.